Hey beautiful ladies, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name's Marissa and I'm here to teach you everything there is to know about curvy girl fashion. Alright ladies, I'm so excited for this video today because I've shown you all of the hauls, I've shown you the clothes that I love to wear, but today I'm going to give you my top tips and tricks to enhance those curves that we've been blessed with. It has been a journey for your girl, Marissa, to accept her body and her curves just the way that I am, you know? And if we can get real for just a moment, there was a point in my life where getting dressed and finding what to wear was so difficult. Like, you know, I would have these little meltdowns while I was trying to get dressed. There would be times where I would choose not to attend an occasion because there was nothing that I felt was flattering for my body and there was nothing that was flattering for my shape. And that's probably why I'm so passionate about talking about curvy girl fashion and showing you guys what it is that I find that makes me feel good, in hopes that if you're going through the same thing, you could find some guidance and inspiration on how to dress those curves of yours. It has taken me a long time to figure out what works, but one of the biggest tips that I can give you is don't stop trying different fashion. Don't stop trying different looks. Do not be afraid to experiment with your style. I don't know it all. I'm still learning day by day, but I am becoming a lot more comfortable with my body type, with my shape, with the fact that I'm never gonna be super tall and super slender and have a perfect hourglass shape, and that is totally okay. So I made this video for you guys because I wanna share what has worked for me. Now, let me tell you what I'm not gonna do. I'm not gonna teach you guys how to look thin and slim and, you know, because that's not who I am. I don't know much about that. But what I can teach you is how to rock those curves that we have. I can teach you how to embrace what you have and how to be happy and how to flaunt it and how to dress so that those curves can pop. Okay, so let's get on with the video. All right, beautiful ladies, the first thing that you need to know is you need to know more about your body shape. Are you top heavy? Are you bottom heavy? Do you have that perfect hourglass figure that we all love and want? Because if you do, girl, I salute you. But anyways, or are you, you know, the same from top to bottom? You need to know what your body shape is because we're gonna talk about balance a lot today in this video. I'm gonna teach you guys how to balance out your proportions so you can look your absolute best. Now that you know your body shape, let's talk about what lies beneath. And I'm not talking about those emotional issues that we have going on. I'm talking about shapewear and good underwear. You don't have to wear shapewear if you don't want to, but just make sure that whatever you're having underneath is gonna support all the glorious curves that we have to carry, okay? Make sure that you're wearing bras that have a wide band in the back. I'm gonna put some pictures in here and I'm gonna put links of my favorite items down below. Make sure that your bras are supporting you, that you're fitted, and make sure that your band in the back is nice and wide because that's gonna make sure that our little back fat that can tend to form sometimes is nice and contained and tucked in, and that's gonna give you a smoother back. Also, if you guys are interested in wearing shapewear, which is absolutely totally perfect and fine, I'm gonna link down below my favorite brand and you can order it on Amazon or you can go directly to the website. Shapewear is going to smooth you out, it's gonna keep you snatched, it's gonna give you that confidence that you need when you're wearing something that's a little bit more form-fitting or when you have a special occasion and you just want to make sure that, you know, your body's popping and that everything is on point. Ain't no shame to the game. Girl, wear your shapewear if that's what makes you feel comfortable. If you know me, you already know I'm always gonna be talking about keeping that waist snatched. Ladies, I think by far this is the most revolutionary thing I have ever done for my figure, is learn how to use belts and learn how to wear items that cross over at the waist or that tuck in at the waist, because one of my biggest problems is the fact that, you know, I have a rounder tummy, so if I'm not careful with the type of clothing that I wear, I could end up looking like a little sphere, like a little circle, and I really don't want to do that. I really want to look more like an hourglass shape, so I'm always, always, always gonna talk to you guys about snatch that waist, snatch that waist, snatch that waist. Use your belts, wear wrap dresses if you are trying to achieve that goal. I think wrap dresses are absolutely flattering for any figure. Use blouses that are wrapping. Use crop tops if you are comfortable with that. That's probably why I absolutely always love tying my shirts in a knot, because it's going to give me that little hourglass. It's gonna define my waist, it's gonna tuck me in, and I'm gonna be a happy girl. Ladies, one of my best tips that I can give you, especially for those ladies that have to wear suits and work at an office setting, is wear a monochromatic item on the outside. So in this case, we're gonna be wearing a black suit with black pants. It's gonna create a vertical line going up and down your body. But when you put a pop of color like I am doing with this beautiful bright blouse, it's gonna create those vertical lines and it's going to really enhance your suit. Now, a fitted suit like the one that I'm wearing here is going to take in your waist and it's gonna give you that hourglass figure. So I highly, highly recommend a suit that has a shape going inwards at the waist versus the boyfriend style suits that are just very straight and narrow, because that's really not gonna accentuate your figure and it's not gonna do anything for your curves. You could also reverse that style rule by keeping the monochromatic look on the inside and putting something that has a pop of color or pattern on the outside. I absolutely love taking a black dress and pairing it with a really pretty kimono, because the kimono is gonna act as a backdrop for those curves and it's gonna really make your body shape pop, and it's gonna just give you that really, really pretty. It's so airy, it's light, and just so, so gorgeous, and it can transform that little black dress that we all have. So highly, highly recommend pairing a black dress or a solid color dress with a kimono. All right, ladies, something that you will often see me do is wear a darker piece on the body parts that I'm trying to minimize, and I'm gonna wear a lighter or maybe something with a lot more of a colorful print on the parts that I want to enhance. So most of the time, I will wear a darker shirt on top and a lighter skirt or lighter pants on bottom, because I wanna make sure that my body is a lot more even. I'm going for that hourglass figure. I don't want to look like an inverted triangle, so I'm not gonna wear light colors on the top if I can avoid it. A great tip and something that I always live by is enhance your favorite part of your body. I know sometimes it's really hard to look in the mirror and we're just kind of like, there's nothing that I love about myself today, but remember that one part that always makes you feel amazing. To me, it's this part here and it's my leg. So I'm always gonna wanna wear things that are a lot more flattering for my upper half and things that are gonna show my legs off. Those are the parts that make me feel amazing as a woman. And so I'm always gonna wanna have them on display. Obviously in a tasteful manner. I'm not gonna be walking around with my boobs hanging out, but I'm definitely going to want to make sure that I have nice prints up top, that I have a nice leg defining skirt or shorts or whatever on the bottom, because I want to highlight those areas. Ladies, let me know in the comments down below, what is the part of your body that you love to highlight the most? Like I said, for me, it's my upper half and my legs. I'm really curious to know what you're gonna say. Ladies, my next tip, your shoes matter. If you must, for whatever reason, wear clothing that makes you look top heavy, go for a rounded toe or a chunkier heel. That way you're gonna balance out your body shape and your proportions without making the lower half of your body look more slender than it needs to be. Another thing that I highly suggest is when you're picking out your blouses, stick to something that has a V-neck versus something that has a turtleneck or that has a very, very tight round neck, because we want to elongate the upper part of our body and we want to kind of draw attention into our waist. So you're always going to see me wearing something that crosses over or a nice little V-neck. And my last and final tip for all you curvy girls is wear whatever the heck you want to wear. I mean, at the end of the day, it is your body and you decide what you feel comfortable in, because I can be giving you all these rules and all these styling tips and all that good stuff, but if you're not feeling comfortable, it's gonna show. And honestly, I don't want that for you. Wear whatever you feel good in. If you want to try any of these tips that I gave you guys today, please do so. Let me know in the comments down below what it is that you struggle with, and let me know if what I talked to you guys about in the beginning is relatable. I can gladly say I found the light I feel amazing in the things that I wear, and I hope that I can inspire you to continue trying different outfits, continue trying different styling tips, because honey, you will get there and you will master the art of shopping and ensuring that everything that you've ordered is gonna fit you like a glove and make you feel amazing. All right, beautiful ladies, I hope you really enjoyed this video. I made it with lots of love and a lot of passion to teach you guys what I know about curvy girl fashion and feeling your best self. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that your alerts are turned on so you don't miss any of my other videos coming up. And if you want to learn more about curvy girl fashion, I'm going to leave these two videos here that I hope you enjoy. All right, beautiful ladies, I gotta run. I'll catch you on the next video. Stay well, stay cute, and stay kind.